Spirit left, so I take it off camera and then we come right back in. Put your head back. Thank you.
Mommy, police, ma'am. Police.
Yes, I know. Have requested that I take a braid on camera. It will be a challenge, y'all, but we will be trying it. We will try. I know she's going to be crying, but anyways, we are going to take it off. So I can wash it. She is on the tablet, y'all, so I'm gonna have to just walk through it. I have no choice. But yeah. Pujera. Anyways, yeah. For being here with us, you guys, I appreciate you, and I'll be taking a time to post and thank you guys for supporting me throughout this journey. A lot of you guys have been contacting me privately, and I need to thank you publicly because you are awesome. So thank you very much for surely appreciated and used towards her and the improvement of the channel. So she's trying to whisper because I'm whispering. Oh my god, do you see this? The braids, the oil buildup. Like, can you see this? Do you see? was scratching a little bit. And if she lets me do so, I will be putting a little shampoo. Okay? I won't wash it on camera because she won't let me. She will never let me wet her hair like that. And she will be crying. She hates to have her hair underwater. So it's a lot of technique to, you know. And so now, I can't do it with her. She's way too picky. But I can definitely just spray some water and sprinkle the water from the bottle and, you know, just. But anyway, let me let you enjoy the video now. I wanna whisper to this part so I can, you know, be quiet after, but. And as you can see, she still has glitter, like. This is crazy. And Halloween is almost here, like in 2 months, so I am now looking for outfits. I won't be doing glitter this year. I'm not dealing with that again. But anyway, we're going to wrap it up with the talking so I can let you enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell as usual. And I wanna thank you guys so much. I'll be making a post and tagging you. I hope you guys don't mind that I tag you and thank you publicly, because you guys rock supporting me and all that. I appreciate you so much. I'll be doing a video soon, like an update, and I don't know, a show and tell, besides the scratching and all that. But yeah, let me let you enjoy this. If you hear somebody whispering, it's her. She's trying to do ASMR, which I will be encouraging her if she wants to. All it takes is like 2 weeks of braids and it gets like that, because I be putting oils, you know. So anyways, before the McDonald's people by the balcony comes, they are building something. I mean, a McDonald's restaurant, so yeah. We'll be spending a lot of time over there with the kids. It when the twists come out easily. It's satisfying. Of my ring is bothering me. Make sure it's not too tight, so it's easier to remove. solution. Stop it. Baby's getting old, you guys. Like, oh, am I getting old? I don't know. She's growing up, and I'm getting old. It's not too dandruffy because we already scratched the dandruff. So we can go get something else to eat before the two savages wake up. I have like, my two boys are terrible, you guys. You have the one that's about to be three. Actually, it's my son's birthday this Sunday. His name is Atreus. Wish him a happy birthday on Sunday. He will be 3 years old. Okay. I mean, I see your phone. She doesn't have a phone. It's a tablet. myself, y'all. Like, bad. I don't want to use the scissors. I don't want to take any risk because I have tremors. Like, you can see my hand shaking. Like, I don't want to. Nope. Take a risk. Not with her beautiful hair. She's not crying yet, so I'm trying to accelerate. Put your head up, put your head up. Thank you. This one is tangled a little. There we get a skinny braid. Scratching and apply shampoo. Now, okay, there we go. We add, okay, put the tablet down real quick. Oh, my knees. I have this bread left, so I take it off camera and then we come right back in. So we are back. As you can see, I don't want to it's full of glitter. Good girl, today I'm getting you a milkshake when we go shopping. job. Alright. I'm not going to massage it too much. I don't want to irritate his cat. It's already getting red. Yes, I know. It's itchy. Right here. Scratch a little more. Put your head up. Just a little bit. Yes, I know. See, she's scared already. Thank you. She will be having a good shampoo. I spray it. Wait till it detangles. Then put the shampoo conditioner in it. She doesn't have that much loss, which is very good. I'm starting to love the product I'm using now. That much loss, it's considerably little. Okay, now this way. Braiding her hair on camera, so I will do the braids once I'm done shampooing and all that. And I got a little special surprise for you guys once we do the braids and we come back with another video, and I hope you're gonna like it. Okay, turn around. Wait, the edges. Let me get the edges. use a lot of conditioner, so I apologize. Whoops. We love love you so much and I appreciate you for watching. Subscribe. Love you. Do the subscribe channel like she says. We love you guys. Bye-bye. Say bye. Welcome. So you are here today for a last check? Okay. I will be checking it now. And also give you a little scalp massage. Okay, no problem. So we're going to get started. Je vais m'assurer que les cheveux sont d'abord bien peigné. On va prendre la brosse. Using my hair clips, I will be clipping your hair. Make sure it separates very nicely. So, okay. You can see you get some eggs. I will be using the lice comb. So, and my tweezer. So checking with my little tool to see. I definitely have some eggs. We have some eggs right here. They're kind of falling. Okay. Mind leaning your head forward, backwards. There we go. So we're about to keep checking. Moving. There we go. Another one. The lice comb, I will be coming and whatsoever gently coming through. Trying to remove, there we go, the eggs. Thank you. Pour l'instant, je vois pas grand-chose sur ce côté. Je vais essayer de peigner un peu plus. I have to come through to make sure I get anything left behind. So for now, it's only the bad hair on this side. Okay. Then we got one here. Moving. They're falling by themselves. So let's check on the other side. If you're hurting, just let me know. No, okay. So, I'll be using this little one to make sure pour l'instant je vois que les cheveux sont clean. I see that your hair doesn't have too much going on. The eggs, we kind of remove them all, so all we have left to do is to make sure there's nothing left behind. Check on the sides. because your hair is clean and lice love clean hair, as you already know. Brushing it making sure. Okay, this is to make sure your hair is very good and detangled, which is nice. Yeah, I'll be giving you a little scalp massage. On va s'assurer que les cheveux sont bien. Does it feel good? Okay. Just making sure everything is good so that you don't feel any pain. Okay. sure your hair is always clean? The lice didn't take the time to develop because you probably got it not too long ago. On va prendre la peine de regarder encore une dernière fois pour s'assurer que les poux sont définitivement éliminés. Parfait, c'est parfait. Heureusement, on n'a pas trop de dans les cheveux, donc ramasser une dernière fois. We'll be massaging it one more time. Okay. Make sure your hair sticks absolutely clean. Do not let people touch your hair. I know you are a clean person, so I do not think it was done on purpose. Make sure next time to stay away from them. The outbreak. So we are getting close to be done with your checking. Like I said, make sure your hair is always clean, even always smelling as good as it smells right now. So. Now your hair is clean, and I'll be letting you go. Merci d'être passé me voir à la clinique pour pouvoir s'occuper de vos cheveux. Donc, n'oublie pas d'avoir tes cheveux toujours propres. Ne pas laisser les gens toucher tes cheveux. Mais aussi... que la prochaine fois la contamination ne s'attaque pas à toi. Donc je vais attacher les cheveux. Voilà. Parfait. Donc c'était tout pour aujourd'hui. Je vais te laisser retourner. Va quitter tes occupations. Et si une prochaine fois tu as des problèmes avec les cheveux, tu peux revenir le voir. So this is about it. The checking. Your scalp looking good. So I'll be letting you go. And I'll be seeing you in the next one. I hope it wasn't too difficult for you, okay? So I'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye, sweetie. Welcome. So you are here today for a last check? Okay. I will be checking it now. And also give you a little scalp massage. Okay, no problem. So we're going to get started. Je vais m'assurer que les cheveux sont d'abord bien peigné. On va prendre la brosse. So using my hair clips, I will be clipping your hair. Make sure it separates very nicely. So you can see you get some eggs. I'll be using the lice comb. So, and my tweezer. So, checking with my little tool to see. I definitely have some eggs. We have some eggs right here. They're kind of falling. Okay. Mind leaning your head forward backwards. There we go. So we're about to keep checking. Moving. There we go. Another one. The lice comb, I will be coming and whatsoever gently coming through. Trying to remove, there we go, the eggs. Pour l'instant, je vois pas grand-chose sur ce côté. Je vais essayer de peigner un peu plus. I have to come through to make sure I get anything left behind. So for now, it's only the bad hair on this side. Okay. Then we got one here. Moving it. They're falling by themselves. So let's check on the other side. Hope I'm not hurting you. If you're hurting, just let me know. No. I'll be using this little one to make sure. Pour l'instant, je vois que les cheveux sont clean. I see that your hair doesn't have too much going on. The eggs, we kind of remove them all. So, all we have left to do. Is to make sure there's nothing left behind. Check. on the side because your hair is clean and lice love clean hair, as you already know. Brushing it first. Making sure. Okay. This is to make sure your hair is very good and detangled, which is nice. Yeah, I'll be giving you a little scalp massage. On va s'assurer que les cheveux sont bien détangled. Does it feel good? Okay. Just making sure everything is gone so that you don't feel any pain. Okay. You have to make sure your hair is always clean. The lice didn't take the time to develop because you probably got it not too long ago. On va prendre la peine de regarder encore une dernière fois pour s'assurer que les poux sont définitivement éliminés. Parfait, c'est parfait. Heureusement, on n'a pas trop de dans les cheveux, donc ramasser une dernière fois. We'll be massaging it one more time. Okay. Next time, always make sure your hair sticks absolutely clean. Do not let people touch your hair. I know you are a clean person, so I do not think it was done on purpose. Just make sure next time to stay away from them. The outbreak. So, we are getting close to be done with your checking. Like I said, make sure your hair is always clean, even all the smelling as good as it smells right now. So now your hair is clean, and I'll be letting you go. Merci d'être passé me voir à la clinique pour pouvoir s'occuper de vos cheveux. Donc, n'oublie pas d'avoir tes cheveux toujours propres. Ne pas laisser les gens toucher tes cheveux. Mais aussi, assurer que la prochaine fois la contamination ne s'attaque pas à toi. Donc je vais attacher les cheveux. C'était tout pour aujourd'hui, je vais te laisser retourner. Vaquer à tes occupations. Et si une prochaine fois tu as des problèmes avec les cheveux, tu peux revenir nous voir. So this is about it. The checking. Your scalp looking good. So I'll be letting you go. And I'll be seeing you in the next one. I hope it wasn't too difficult for you, okay? So I'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye, sweetie.